Good morning, year one. It's Miss Spencer again. It's Friday, the 8th of January, and I'm just going to go through your activities and your videos for today's home learning. So, first of all, you can go through your little knowledge organizers. This is the one for history. Again, so you can have a look at the big idea and the sticky knowledge that you need to know, and the same for the science one. Then there will be the phonics videos again in the three sets. So set one, your sound today is going to be the d sound. Set two, you're going to do that ow sound. And set three, you're going to do the split I sound. And those videos will be on our website under the virtual learning section on our website. Then you've got some of your phonics activities to do as well. So there'll be some letter formation, there'll be some reading as well. Then you've got some reading activities. So if you're in set one, your reading activity is the picture and captions and the I Spy and Read, which is in your work pack. Set two, you're going to be doing a reading comprehension called Nan's Pet. And set three, you're going to be doing a reading comprehension called Dear Fay. Then it's going to be our maths videos. Again, these are going to be on the White Rose Hub website, and there'll be a link on our website for those. And you need to watch the day three or the session three video, which is called Wrap Up Warm. So you need to watch the clip first, and then there is a couple of activities for you to do. So your first one is a more and less activity. So you circle which group has more. Then you've got the part whole method. So again, you've got the total. So you need to, so this one has four. So then you need to work out how many will this have to make the nine. And there's some different ones there for you. And then you've got another repeating pattern. So yesterday you had ones which were already coloured in for you. Today you can make your own. So you can colour in the little squares and make your own pattern. So that's for maths. And then after maths, you have got some English, some writing. So you've had this sheet all week. So you're going to do the bottom one, writing a sentence about the web. Then for this afternoon's activities, or whenever you want to do them, it's Spanish. So Spanish, you're going to be watching a little clip all about the numbers to 10. And then there is a little colour by number for you. So you've got this picture of a piñata here. And on the piñata, it says the number written in words. So you might get your grown-up to help you to read them. And then underneath, it tells you which number it is. So if you find one uno, it's number one. And then the number one tells you that it needs to be coloured in yellow. So you find all the unos, the number ones, colour them in yellow, and then you can move on to the next number. And then finally, the last thing to do is a winter hunt, and this is part of your science. So you've got a little winter hunt list here. So you can go on a little winter walk and you can tick off what things you see, and you can put these onto Seesaw, or you can put the pictures of your walk onto Seesaw. I know I've spoken to Mrs. Clark, and she says that's quite a few of you have been sending work, which is absolutely fantastic. And she's written back comments of how well you've done. So please, please keep sending any of your work that you're doing onto Seesaw for both Miss Kelly and Mrs. Clark, because we really love to see what you're getting up to. So that's it for Friday. I will be back again on Monday to go through your next lot of activities and videos. So have a lovely weekend, keep safe, and I will see you on Monday. Bye, year one.